rights to it. And what I did is I recorded a lot of like environmental audio of places that I found the lake in. So like, for example, this is like from Marin Lake, which is like just the sound of the water from the fountain. And what it does is it triggers this and basically generates this visual from the loudness meter, the sound, all these things. And then I just overlaid it on